Okay, this is the first fix. Completed the plumbing, underfloor heating and electrics, and we're in the drawing room. So the socket's there, going up the wall, just showing the area above the, sorry, below ensuite bathroom and the family bathroom. Going across, down the wall, some sockets there, double socket, and back across, again, underneath the showers, and across towards the fireplace. That's the fireplace. Back. All the cables clipped, all the MVHR pipes in. Don't know what that was. A shock to the system. There's a socket down there behind the firewall. And over again, it's the double doors lead into the other downstairs areas. Again, back to the fireplace, showing all the cabling across and back. There we are, and back down to the double doors, going across again. Light, one of two, the other side of the fireplace, and back again, just providing a record of the electrics and the plumbing. It's a light switch. Circuits for the 240 volt 13 amp sockets. And then we can see that we've already put some sound insulation in here, which we're going to repeat. And also showing the additional insulation of the cold areas above MVHR outlet. Just quickly going across here. There's another light there in the centre of the room, and then there's also connection for the smoke alarm. And that's it. Just to be clear, that's the area for the soil pipes.
That's it.